Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome on again. It's a Four Loko Friday. I'm asking Four Loko fruit punch flavor. This is the original. With all the guarana, taurine, caffeine. I saw that they got the new Four Loko in town here now. It's still 12%, but it has no caffeine, taurine, guarana, however you pronounce that, whatsoever. So, shout out to the BDU. This one's for you guys. Perfect song, because it's Friday. Yeah. How about this song?
Smoke it up, inhale, exhale.
God, what was that one song? Okay, hold on, people. Here we go. Anybody remember this one? Can I remember what movie this was in? BDU. God damn this piece of crap. YouTube is being gay. This better work. What's my video at anyway? 6-7 minutes? Okay, this one should work, I think.
Roll another blunt.
There we go.
I was gonna clean my room until I got high. I was gonna get up and find the broom, but then I got high. My room is still messed up, and I know why.
Why, man?
Yeah, cause I got high. Because I got high. Because I got high. La da 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 da. I was gonna go to class before I got high.
Come on, y'all.
Check it out. I could have cheated and I could have passed, but I got high. La da. I'm taking it next semester, and I know why.
Why?
Cause I got high. Because I got high. Because I got high.
Go to the next. Go to the next. Go to the next. I was gonna go to court before I got high. I was gonna pay my child support, but then I got high.
No, you wasn't.
La da 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 da. My whole paycheck, and I know why.
Why?
Because I got high. Because I got high, because I got high.
I wasn't gonna run from the cops, but I was high.
I'm serious, man.
I was gonna pull right over and stop, but I was high. Now I'm a paraplegic, and I know why.
Why,
man? Because I got high, because I got high, because I got high. La da da da. I was gonna make love to you, but then I got high.
I'm serious.
I was gonna eat your pussy too, but then I got high. Now I'm jacking off, and I know why.
Turn the shit off.
Yeah, because I got high. Because I got high. Because I got high. Because I got high.
Come on, man. Don't
go. Go. I messed up my entire life because I got high.
Go. Go.
I lost my kids and wife because I got high.
Say what?
Now I'm sleeping on the sidewalk and I know why.
Why, man?
Yeah, because I got high. Because I got high. Because I got high. La da 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 da. I'ma stop singing this song because I'm high.
Baby,
I'm singing this whole thing wrong because I'm high. And if I don't sell one copy, I don't know why.
Why, man?
Yeah, because I'm high. Because I'm high. Because I'm high.
Are you lying, man?
La da da da.
Well, anybody like this music going on? Let me know. BDU. Superman. Eminem. Now, let's say Poor Loko can make you feel good, but it doesn't do all those things that people say. You know, the big blackout thing, and I've never been blacked out. I think I had two at a time once. You know, I was feeling good, but nothing to make you pull it off the shelf. I mean, that was stupid. But shout out to Odeed. I saw your new video.
She was living in a single room with three other individuals. One of them was a male, and the other two, well, the other two were females. God only knows what they were.
Where you were talking about some kind of new Four Loko that is only 6%, but it still has caffeine and everything. So I guess you could buy two of those and have the old Four Loko back. So. Pretty weird. I mean, you could either buy the new Four Lokos and a couple Red Bulls, put them together, same thing, or you could get two of the newer ones that have the 6% with the other stuff. Well, here we go. Here's my song again. Shout out to B2M Greatest. Black Metal Troy. Big Sid. I need to change my name on here to. Since I use Joel Mac a lot, maybe I can be Big Mac. Big Mac 69 or something. So. Everyone send me a message, comment, whatever you want to do. I'm going to do another video in a minute, which I have no idea what beer this is. It's either a porter, a stout, or a bitter. From looking at the bottle, it may be a porter. So, I'll be right back with another video. Cheers.